We've been waiting a long time for this one. The championship is up for grabs right here, next. We have one of the best talents on the roster to date against Dean Ambrose.
Title's on the line, and here we go.
The following contest is a last man standing match and is for the WWE Universal Championship.
The crowd is buzzing with excitement. Buzz is here.
Buzz is a man who has sacrificed everything to be here today, even living in his van at times when he was on the indies.
Look, I know I'm not the biggest Buzz supporter, but even I have to admit, that's the definition of paying your dues.
Here comes the Lunatic Fringe!
He can be technically savvy. He can brawl with the best. Dean Ambrose, he's an anomaly.
No, he's not, Byron. He's nuts. The guy may sleep in a bedroom with padded walls, but one thing is undeniable. When Ambrose steps inside the ring, he is dangerous and one of the best in recent history.
Introducing the challenger from Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing in at 225 pounds, Dean Ambrose. Introducing the champion from Saratoga Springs, New York, weighing in at 234 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, the superstar, Aaron Styles.
Put down that remote and stay a while. And we're underway here in this last man standing match.
If you ask me, fellas, this championship match is among the most highly anticipated that we've seen in quite some time.
Beautiful technique.
Like you, Corey, I've had this championship match on my radar for quite some time, and so far, I think it's safe to say that it hasn't disappointed.
No, it definitely hasn't, Michael, which is saying something, considering fans' expectations heading into tonight. I can tell you that they saw this as a potential match of the year candidate, and so far, I think it's delivered.
Thank you.
detector. Takes him down.
In a major way, too.
Guys, in a title match like this one, on a stage as big as the one we're on now, you have to wonder how much nerves will become a factor.
Oh, did you see that,
yeah,
Byron?
That was unreal.
The ref wasn't finished.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Taken off his feet here.
And it's moves like that that make him so dangerous.
Certainly, back to your earlier point, Corey, you have to think nerves will play a big part in this match, which I think favors the champion, especially considering how many times the champ's been in big-time matches like this.
What does Buzz have in store?
We're about to find out.
He's going to do it.
Nailed it. This could be it, guys.
Oh, no. I don't like Dean Ambrose's chances in this one.
He doesn't like you.
Not over yet.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Lightning fast reflexes.
What's this? Driver. You gotta believe this one's over.
The champ's starting to sweat. He comes into this championship match with a full tank of gas and ready for a fight.
And I'm sure a lot of people are expecting him to be the last man standing here tonight. And he very well may be. But right now, it's not looking so good for him.
The good news for him is that his opponent's offense is likely packing a little less of a punch, considering all the damage he was able to inflict earlier in this match.
Uh-oh. Here we go.
Guys, a lot of people are predicting a new champion here tonight. Even a poll on WWE.com earlier today predicted we'd have a new champ. But at the risk of being a downer, I'll believe it when I see it.
And this match is going to continue. And it's Dean Ambrose able to break free.
Looks to me, guys, like the champ has no plans on losing the title anytime soon.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Down he goes.
That'll do it every time.
No reason for that.
If the champ loses the title here tonight, it won't be from lack of conditioning. Talk about being in phenomenal shape.
He's got him where he wants it, running.
Powerbomb.
Oh, my goodness, crushing it.
Ooh.
Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Uh-oh, what is Dean Ambrose going to do here? And the beat goes on.
Look at this.
From behind.
Arnie dodges out of the way.
Uh-oh. Hurricane Rana!
He wants it one more time.
Not sure how long this will last, but he's fired up right now.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
DDT!
Man, let the ref do his job.
He will go on.
Yeah, if he hits this, the match is over.
DDT!
Planet.
A double knee face breaker.
Ref do his job.
Two, three, four, five,
the referee is watching this one very closely. Six, at any moment, he'll have to call this match if one of these combatants can't get up. This match ain't over yet.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh, watch out. Now back to the ring. Man, let the ref do his job. No, he reverses it.
Big time slam.
Vicious. Come on, let the ref do his job.
Suplex through. Not done yet.
Going for a third. Oh, multiple rolling suplex.
Looks like another victory for the champ, Michael.
The ref wasn't finished.
At this point, it looks like even the winner of this match will walk out of here beaten and battered.
7, 8.
And this match is going to continue. Oh, what a forearm!
That was dirty.
Back in from the apron. Suplex.
Nice.
1, 2, 3, 4.
He's playing with him now.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
No reason for that.
2, 3. He
might clothesline.
I don't like it.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered. I don't like Ambrose's chances here at all.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
What does Buzz have in store?
We're about to find out.
Oh, he's gonna do it.
Effectively using the knee. That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
That might be the end of Dean Ambrose tonight.
Oh, Buzz just barely got out of the way.
Do it.
Did you see the impact on that?
Wow. Uh-oh. Here we go.
2, 3, 4, 5.
I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight.
7, 8, the title.
We've got some time to take another look at some of the highlights from that one.
That was just one of those matches that the men involved should just be proud to be a part of. A legendary performance.
Here is your winner, and still WWE Universal Champion, the Superstar, Aaron Styles.
A big singles victory here tonight.
Great effort from both these guys, Michael. I'm willing to bet this isn't the last time we see them square off.
What a matchup that was. Truly incredible.